Hello, how are ya? And welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy XIV! Ah, at last the gods have seen fit to send me an evil adventurer! I'm much to ask of you. If the heat is not too much for you to bear, that is. But such heat can only mean one thing. Yes! The Moonfire Fair is upon us! And the festivities this year will be the greatest to date! Indeed, the fairgrounds are a new resort location at none other than Costa del Sol. It is a veritable paradise, aptly named the Isle of Endless Summer. Your interest has piqued. I can see that much in your eyes. No doubt you wish to hear more, but you will not hear it from me. Travel to the Isle of Endless Summer, and there seek out Herr Maga. He is chief chaperone of the fair, and will tell you all you care to know. All right. Welcome to the Isle of Endless Summer. Tell me, is it your love of the fair that's brought you to me? So, Moiru sent you, did he? Crafty little bugger he is. Well, at least not the rumors about you like they have everyone else. Figured I'd said anything. Rumors are just out that, after all. Rumors. If you know not of what I speak, then it makes no matter. Come, let us discuss some more important things. The Moonfire Fair is a festival we celebrate to fell the fiery bombards, but it might be we've grown too good at that. The damn things have scarcely shown themselves since last year, and rightly so after that beating. We almost forewent the fair entirely this summer. But then the master of Costa del Sol, Giga Ruju himself, asked that we hold it to vitalize his newly created Isle of Endless Summer. So while there is a bit of an ulterior motive behind this fierce festivity, we could hardly refuse a request from Giga Ruju. We owe him much and more for his tireless efforts with past fairs, and so here we are. Yet I confess, there are far more patrons come to the Isle than we anticipated. We find ourselves grossly short of hands. Would you care to lend yours? We have rewards aplenty to offer in return. Sure, I'm not doing anything else. Excellent! Your duties will be assigned to you by Poi Boy Red Bubua. Yeah, you heard me. Hello there, hello there! Tell me, how are the festivities proceeding? Is all well? My, there certainly are a number of lovely Makote out here to play. All is it as it appears. Never did we expect such scores. It is more than the others and I can handle.
Master Giga Ruju, please, let us not take any more of Herr Maga's precious time. Stroll the grounds. Say with your own eyes how the fair affairs.
Ever the effective manager, Jiriri. Very well, I will go and have a long, hard look at things. Mayhap I may even romp with these lovely kittens a bit.
Apologies for the interruption, Herr Maga. I know countless fair duties await you. Please, attend to them in good time.
You needn't worry there. Attend to them, I will.
Such assuring and diligent words. You adventurers are a blessing to us all. I shall distract you no longer. Good day, and have a merry Moonfire Fair.
Moonfire Fair. Where was I? Ah, yes. You'll want to speak with poor boy about your duties. Off you go, then. Work awaits. Poor blah blah blah. There she is.
Cat girl.
Ah, pray tell. Are you an adventurer looking to lend a hand with the fair? You have my thanks many times over. Gods know we could use the help. No doubt you've heard by now, this year's Moonfire Fair is being held to vitalize this newly founded resort, the Isle of Endless Summer. One of the many events planned is fireworks by the water. We have a firework cannon we could certainly use your help with. There's more you should hear, but you will need to hear it from Chiriri. She's the overseer of all things fireworks for the fair. She's an employee of Metro Gigi Ruju, and charged with running of this isle. You should go and introduce yourself, but be sure to report back to me when you see the deed done. Until then!
Okay.
I recall your face. You're the one I saw earlier in the company of Herr Maga. Excuse me for not introducing myself then. Permit me to know. I am Julie Reed, proprietor of this resort isle. Tell me, how can I be of service? You wish to help with the Moonfire Fair festivities? Oh, your aid will be most welcome. Thank you for the offer. The first job we would like to ask of you is the lighting of some fireworks. You'll have to travel to the grounds where our visitors are gathered, and there throw a firework mortar into a nearby firework cannon. Do that, and all fair goers will be treated to a fairy flower of light in full bloom high above the ocean waters. Our grand display is in your hands now. Off I go! Whoop. Yay! Pretty!
Beautiful! I've grown weary looking for the treasure, but this is good for the soul.
Have you ever seen anything so amazing? I've been hunting for Moonfire treasure, but this is all the treasure I truly need.
Treasure?
You've succeeded in lighting the fireworks. Thank the gods for that. We had no one else to ask of it.
Treasure? I cannot say I know anything about that, but mayhap Herrick Maga does.
Already he seems to have some secretive goings-on behind the fair. If anyone knows aught of whispers and rumors, it's him.
Again, thank you for your help with the fireworks. If you have the time and inclination, please speak to any of the other fair chaperones, or even to me again. We're all more than enough work to ask for you. Your labels will be rewarded with fair vouchers. You'll find you can exchange them for all manner of valuables.
Yay!
Fair vouchers! Fair vouchers! You again, is it? It looks as though you've had something like you like to ask. Go on then, what is it?
What do you know of the summer treasure?
Treasure? I don't know what you're... I haven't heard any...
Very well. There's no point in deceiving you. The adventurers always find everything out sooner or later.
I will tell you, but first you must help with the fair. Lend a hand to Poboino and the others until things calm down a bit. Then I will reveal all I know. Bring me 7 fair vouchers as proof of your labors. That is my price.
Aw, man. What is this guy? Why is he locked? You had me at that. Alright, what do you want?
Back for more, are you? I'll not turn away any in offer to help. Would you see fit to light with some more fireworks for us?
Why not? Just in case you've forgotten how it's done, you need only throw a firework mortar into a firework cannon near where the fairgoers are gathered. There's no need for you to speak to Giri any further. But this time, I ask that you light fireworks in 3 of the locations rather than just 1. Don't overheat out there!
Okay!
So I already did this on my main on Balmung. And you may also notice that this is not Chuchune. This is her twin sister, Yuyume. That's because this has a prerequisite of level 30, which Yuyume does not have. So yeah.
Gotta get the rubbish, 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 rubbish.
Get all that rubbish. Gotta get all that rubbish. Get all that rubbish. Where are you at, that rubbish? There's the rubbish here. There we go. Alright, that's good enough. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get there faster. Faster! Faster, Lala girlfriend, faster! There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. As a white mage, I just gotta make sure I tag everything. Oh no! Woo! Bring me 7 fair vouchers as proof of your aid. That is the price of all that I know of rumors and treasure. Here you go! Here you go. Yep. Seven fair vouchers, just as I asked. Thank you. Very grateful for the help. Now then, about these rumors. It will not do to speak of them here. There's an island to the south where a few souls go. Await me there. I will join you there shortly. Okay. My apologies for keeping you waiting. Now, where to begin? You're right. There is a rumor around at the fair this year. The whispers say that Gagaruju has hidden a treasure somewhere on the isle, and whoever finds it during the festivities can lay claim to it. Yes. Just another shady rumor, much like that of Miss Beard's hidden treasure. It'd be foolish to go to Gagaruju himself with all this, but the trouble is, more than a few folk have taken the rumor to heart. If any ill comes of this, it'll be a hassle to Gagaruju and a hindrance to the fair. And so I've taken to looking into things for myself. I've learned of certain places on the isle that Gagaruju has visited alone on more than a few occasions. Suspicious behavior indeed, no? I mean to visit a number of these myself and expose whatever truth there is behind this mess, and I'd like to ask you to help. One of these places lies in an island to the north. I'll leave that one to you. If you find anything there of interest, bring word back to me. I will do my best. Glitch, 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 glitch. How far can this go? Holy crap. There are a lot of people here. Discover a spyglass with Gagaruju's name engraved on it. Use it to learn what he was viewing. Search your surroundings. Oh shit. It's an FPS. Oh no. He's looking at beefy men. Look at those hot stuffs. Oh, yeah. Must be looking at something else, huh? This took me a few tries on my my main character, so we'll see how long it takes us to do. Get out of my way. Get. Yeah, that's nice. Get. Come on. Please move. Aw, man. Ugh. Get up. Get up. Yeah. Yeah, you're pretty hot. Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Get. Yeah? Yeah, get your raw ass out of the way. Wah! There we go. Yay! Yeah, you get out of the way too. Ooh, ooh, burly man. Burly man. Oh man, come on! Oh, pretty lady. Okay, cool. You can get her too. Come on. Out of my way. Up there. Yay! Alright. Is there some way? Okay, I think I can get her. No! Yay! Attractive lady! Okay, one more. One more. I got one more. Did I get her? Did I get her? No, it doesn't look like it. Get out of my way, dude! Yeah, you're nice. Come on. God, she's not in there. I hate this game. Get out of my way. No. See a group of ladies gleefully at play. This seems the perfect location to gaze at fairgoers from afar. Ooh. Oh, look at the pretty fireworks. Is Ultros here? I can't even see him. Oh, here he is! Ah! I may be just an octopus, but I'll not lose through the likes of you! This is not looking good. Oh no, I forgot to call Master Typhoon! Master Typhoon, help me! Yay, two more vouchers. Okay. Back to doing what I was supposed to be doing. Yield! I just wanted to join the fair like everyone else. Aww, poor guy. He's ruined his time. So you're back. Tell me, what did you find? Well, I found the places I visited to be the ideal vantage points as well. This spyglass would seem to be the nail in Gagaruju's voyeuristic coffin. Still, damning as it may be, we'll have to catch him in the act. He is visiting the North Island as we speak. Come, search for him with me. Alright. And up. Ooh. Nice. Gagaruju is sure to be around here somewhere. But those Lalafell are so damn small, it can be hard to... There he is! What were you saying about Lalafell? What you saying about Lalafell? Come on, let us be done with this. Gagaruju, I don't think there's any need to ask, but we will anyway. What in the hells are you up to? That much is obvious, is it not? I am keeping a watchful eye on those beautiful ladies over yonder. Are they not an absolute treasure?
A watchful eye? It looks to be no more than a peeping eye from where we stand.
Oh, by the gods, if you are not able to enjoy this spectacle for the wonders that it is, then I truly pity you. My, oh my, just look at them.
She's got her eye on those beefcakes right there. Don't tell me you're caught up in all this business as well. It is one thing to attend the festivities and applaud the Makoti's lovely dances. It is another thing altogether to keep vigil over their beauty from afar. I certainly am glad I chose to leave things to you this year, Jiriri.
Your praise means much. I dare say the fair would never have grown so lively had we not spread the rumors of a hidden treasure. Come, Gegeruju. There are other places from which we must enjoy the view. It will not serve to linger too long in any one place, lest we be discovered. Therein lies all the fun, does it not?
Right you are. Lead us away, then. There are countless other scantily clad Makoti being deprived of my watchful eye.
Bye.
Well, things must have gotten interesting. Let us return and consider how best to deal with this. So it seemed that rumors of treasure were started by Jiriri in an attempt to fulfill Gegeruju's desires. To think this whole thing was a farce spun up by their perverse little minds. Very well, this is how it'll be. If any trouble is born of this treasure nonsense, those two will answer for it. As for the affair, so long as the bombards stay away, we've no need of adventurers, mate. But we do have need of your aid. I hope we can count on you to continue helping with the fair. Enjoy yourself and lend a hand where you can.
Yay!
Let's take a look at what this looks like. So, people have been grousing a little bit about this since it is basically a reskin. Hello. Of a certain dungeon set in Stormblood. Get this out of the way. That you can recolor for yourself. Isn't that cute? So, I don't know. Anyway, the other things that you can get. An orchestra roll from some music last year that I can. We have a wall mounted painting, and we have a little tabletop shaved ice. And you have to do more of these repeating quests or the fates to get those. Also, some sparklers and tracers and whatnot. Anyway, I will do this later. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did and want to see more, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification too. Like, comment if you feel like doing it. I hope you have a great day, and I hope to see you again next time. Get out of my way! Thanks, everyone!